What's up, everybody? JShepTX here, coming at you with another real reaction. Today we're continuing our reactions to Polo G the GOAT album. This track is called 33. If you haven't subscribed to the channel already, go ahead and hit subscribe. If you're watching this out of context, you can click on the playlist for this and you can go through. I even watched the documentary as well. If you want to go through and watch me as I, you know, react to each of those, that would be cool. And like I said, if you haven't subscribed, go ahead and hit that. We're on the grind to 1,000. I think we can hit that by the end of the year. I just need your help. So help me get there and I'll continue pumping out content like I have been. But let's go ahead and get into this. It's 33 by Polo G on the album The GOAT. Get the lyrics up to this.
High off AC and that codeine while I'm sipping. This new Glock got 33, Scotty Pippen.
Ooh, that's why it's called 33, Scotty Pippen. Okay.
Bitch, all of my niggas banging C's like we crippin'. Girl, you got what I need, what I've been missing. Let's take that chance, want you to see that I'm different. Back then, trying to find myself, I couldn't believe how I was trippin'. No neighbors in the mountains, palm trees, that's how I'm living. That time that I pop out, bust down VVs, it's on the drip. Bitch, I'm from Sharp.
Bust down VVs. I'm not sure what that means. What does that mean? Designer dripping. I mean, it's obviously something I can't afford. I don't know what VVs are. But every time I pop out busting VVs, designer dripping. No neighbors in the mountains, palm trees. That's how I'm living. That's dope. Yeah, so he's just off on his own because he's got that kind of money. Let's take that chance. Want you to see that he's different. Okay. All right, cool. I like it.
When they get hot, they bring them texts out. Better watch your back or you be on that corner stretched out. Quick to change a nigga standing tall with his chest out. And they like headshots, it won't make sense to bring a vest out.
Oh, shoot. That was... Okay. He's from Chirac. You know, we talked about that in another song, Chicago, Iraq, right? Like, there's always war. When they get hot, they bring the techs out. So they bring out the guns. Better watch your back or you'll be on that corner stretched out. You know, watch what you do. Watch your back or you're going to, you know, you're going to be dead. Quick to change a person standing tall with his chest out and they like headshots. It won't make sense to bring a vest out. So go ahead and wear your, you know, wear your Teflon or wear your body armor, and your bulletproof vest. I'll still shoot you and I'll shoot you in your head.
Should be devastating. You find out your homie checked out. Parents lose control. Don't know her daughter having sex now.
Yeah, parents lose control, don't know her daughter having sex. Okay, so he's talking about a lot here.
Niggas hating, I'm getting paid, but that's what they press about. Went down the wrong path, switched it up and chose the best route.
Dope. Yep. He talked about that in other songs, and he talked about that in the documentary as well. He just, hey, had to switch up the path and make sure that I'm walking down the right path to make sure, fast money isn't necessarily the best money, right? Like, the easiest path is not necessarily the best route to go, right? Like, high stakes. But he's going down a path that more suits him and, you know, being there for his family, his son, and all that.
I ain't used to have it all. I used to feel left out. Remember, I was broke, ain't have a dollar. I was stressed out. Now I'm trying to get rich and like blast. Let's bring the jets out. Bitch, I need like 10 bathrooms up in my next house.
Okay, so he's not done. He's telling you right now, he's not done. He's going to continue the grind. He's going to continue, because he wants 10 bathrooms in his next house. So this is just a stepping stone to where he's destined to be. Die a legend, and he talks about the GOAT, and it's not a reference into being the greatest of all time, but he definitely has high confidence in himself, and he knows, the best is yet to come.
High off AC and that codeine while I'm sipping. This new Glock got 33, Scotty Pippen.
Well, I know he doesn't drink codeine anymore, or no, he didn't say that. He said he stopped taking ecstasy and Xanax. He didn't say anything about codeine. I'm assuming he doesn't drink codeine anymore, but maybe he does.
All of my niggas banging C's like we crippin'. Girl, you got what I need, what I've been missing. Let's take that chance, want you to see that I'm different. Back then, trying to find myself, I couldn't believe how I was tripping. No neighbors in the mountains, palm trees, is how I'm living. That time that I pop out, bust down VVs, is kind of dripping.
Okay. That was the chorus. We heard that already.
Got a baby 40 with a new extended clip aside for any problem. Bitch, it's 22 up in his clip of my...
Ooh. Got a baby 40 with a new extended clip inside for any problem. There's 22 bullets in the clip of his. So he's got an extended clip with 22 bullets. Okay.
was looking up to me, so no, I can't be victimized. I got so much pent up anger, I just wish a nigga tried. You gon' die before you blink, yeah, that's gon' be a quick demise. The world be so fucked up, that shit'll have you sick and tired.
Yeah, well, dude, the world is a messed up place.
You can't even post a picture without being criticized.
Right. Oh, dude, 100% facts. 100% facts. When I first started doing this, and you know, there's a lot of y'all that have been really, really awesome. Most of y'all are really, really awesome, but you know, people message me, IM me or whatever, you know, because I put all my social media stuff down there, and they're just telling me that I need to do this, I need to do that, and you know, they're just talking mess, and I'm like, I mean, you're entitled to have your opinion. I know not everybody's gonna want to sit here and listen to me babble, and listen to me, you know, listen to this stuff. This is more for me to get an idea of, you know, what's really going on in the music scene, because I feel like I've stepped out. But I understand what he's saying. Like, you can't do anything without somebody hating on you, right? And you know, on the level that he's at, I'm sure he gets a lot of hate, which I don't really agree with, because I've liked pretty much all of what I've heard from him. His earlier stuff, like his earliest stuff, was not my bag, but I recognize the skill, right? Like it's not the content I choose to listen to, but it doesn't mean I can't recognize the skill, and I'm not going to sit there and hate on him, because you know that's what he wants to talk about. So let him talk about what he wants to talk about.
Can't even post a picture without being criticized. Broke, but now I'm living everything I used to visualize.
So was broke, but now I'm living everything I used to visualize. So now I'm living the life that I wanted, that I dreamed about.
Thinking about them stories, still don't make sense how my niggas died. That shit still haunt me to this day. Them L's hurt a nigga pride.
Yeah, it does. Those losses do. Man. Sad, sad stuff.
Niggas die. That shit still haunt me to this day. Them L's hurt a nigga pride. I vote for the twins lead. Why one of them didn't survive? Still want that point for Gucci. Look, it's killing his eye. My bad, I never scold for y'all, but at least a nigga try.
Who's he talking about there? Still want that point for Gucci. Look, his killer in his eyes. His friend Gucci. My bad, I never scored for y'all, but at least a person tried. Okay. He tried.
Never scope y'all, but at least a nigga tried. Walking through the option with my Wesson, I couldn't get it right.
With his Wesson and his gun, his Smith and Wesson.
I gotta run through a check for every 10 nigga crying. Make my mark up in this shit, make sure my spot solidified.
I like that. I gotta run through a check for every tier, you know, a person cried. Gonna make my mark in this game, right? Like, in the rap game, make sure his spot solidified so people know he's, you know, he's a goat. He's, you know, a legend, as he said in his previous album.
Mark up in this shit, make sure my spot solidified. High up XC and Echo Dean while I'm sipping. This new Glock got 33, Scotty Pippin. Bitch, all of my niggas banging C's like we crippin. Girl, you got what I need, what I've been missing. Let's take that chance, want you to see that I'm different. Back there trying to find myself, I couldn't believe how I was tripping. No neighbors in the mountains, palm trees is how I'm living. They'll turn it, I pop out, bust down VVs, is how I'm dripping.
I liked it. It's dope track. I want to know who he's talking about, Gucci. If y'all could let me know who he's talking about there. But you know, and does he still sip codeine? I thought in the documentary he said he didn't, but you know, maybe it's just it matches, you know, because he's sipping, pipping, cripping, different, tripping, living, dripping, and missing. Maybe it's just part of the rhyme scheme, you know, to keep that there. I don't know. But I know for sure he said he wasn't taking ecstasy or Xanax anymore because of that situation that happened with him. But anyways, let me know down in the comments below. If you haven't subscribed, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Like the video if you like it. Dislike if you didn't. Comment down in the section below. We're going to continue our journey through Polo G the Goat. This is JShepTX. Out.